Welcome to Fireside Devotionals. Today's devotional is taken from Celebrating the Light of Christmas. The devotional is titled Delayed Manifestation. The blessed Christmas season also marks the end of another year. For many, it highlights the fact that another year has passed without the manifestation of something they deeply desired. If that is the case with you this year, there are only three words to say. Don't give up. Why? Because Jesus said so. And he paid a high price to give you abundant life, free from the curse and full of the light of hope. If you've been facing a delayed manifestation and need to renew your hope, it's time to dive into the Word of God fervently. That means more Word, less TV. Get together with the Lord in the morning an hour before anyone else in the house is up. Just you, a lit Christmas tree, a blanket, and your God. In that quiet time with him, he will speak to you. He'll give you the correction and instruction you need to take the next step towards seeing what you desire most. Before long, you will be standing strong and won't be distracted by natural circumstances. You have an expectancy that keeps your faith alive until those things you are believing are pulled from the spiritual realm into the natural. Put hope on your Christmas list and don't stop until it is an opened gift. Amen. And Galatians 6:9 says, "Let us not grow weary or become discouraged in doing good, for at the proper time we will reap if we do not give in." Amen. And as always, God bless.